It seems Podesta, rather than using the fresh link sent to him by the IT team, instead clicked on the one in the bogus email, opening the door to his personal email account. And he's not mincing words about who he thinks is responsible.
The Russians, as the U.S. senior members of the U.S. government confirmed, have been hacking into Democratic accounts, and now they've hacked into my account.